Hey friends, I'm Tasia, and this video will highlight another one of Google Maps' awesome features, Google Maps AR mode. That's right, augmented reality is here, and it's spectacular. Google Maps has been my go-to navigation app since its inception in 2005. And like a fine wine, it just keeps getting better. At least, I think that's what wines do. Anyway, let's first start with what Google Maps Live View is, and then we'll get into how it works. Let's head to the streets. Wait, that way. So first things first, Google Maps Live View is only for walking directions, and that's because it's pulling its information on your coordinates based on the buildings around you. And it's only using solid, stationary objects, anything that's been captured by Street View and is a permanent fixture. So it won't pull info based on cars, people, or even trees. It's only buildings. In essence, Google Maps is using visual positioning, Street View, and machine learning to more accurately pinpoint your location and orientation on the map. In simplistic terms, it's augmented reality. The app is using computer-generated info and adding that onto your view of the real world. Pretty neat, right? But you might be thinking, okay, cool, great, why would I use this? Well, how many times have you been using Google Maps and questioned, wait, which way am I facing? Do I go straight or turn around and go back? Am I going in the right direction? It happens all the time to me, and even more so in big cities because big buildings can block the GPS signals. Well, Google Maps AR mode solves this issue. So here's how Live View works. Enter your directions into the map, and since I'm on an iPhone, I'll select the Live View option at the bottom. On Android, the option will be AR. Now you're off to the races. Just hold your phone up and it'll recognize the buildings. Once it recognizes the building, it'll orient you and tell you which way to go. And you may be thinking, Tasia, you preach about safety, and now you're telling me to cross streets with my phone in my face? Well, not exactly. Google has thought about that too. It'll actually prompt you to put your phone down while you're walking. Now, should you need prompts again, just hold your phone back up and let it get reoriented. Hashtag safety first. There are also on-screen prompts, like when you're approaching an intersection, it'll tell you how many feet you have to go. And my favorite, giant arrows telling you whether to turn left or right. Hey, look at me, I made it back to my office. If you're interested in any more Google Maps features, you can click somewhere up here for more videos on that subject. And now I want to hear from you. What do you guys think of Google Maps Live View or AR mode? Have you tried it and what do you think? Or what would you like to see Google Maps implement next? Let everybody know in the comments below. As always, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, I wanna know, so give it a like, a share, or leave a comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and somewhere up here for another video. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.